Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
You can't be that reckless with your landings, you get yourself killed! Blazkowicz! Pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter!
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Going to fit, Caroline?
Yes, they will. Trust me.
They will never fit!
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot you should
How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
That'll be all. You can go now.
Ich verstehe das nicht. Kein einziges Kabel, alles ist glatt und aufgeräumt. Was ist das Innenleben von diesem Ding? Max?
Max Haus?
Was habe ich...
There's a batch of mold. Need a circular saw to cut a sample. Gotta be some power tools nearby.
Corvich.
Howdy, cowboy.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max. That's not...
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Check on Max. See if he's okay. Lost toy. Well, I found you.
Great, William. I still need those state records. Can you look in the archives room? I think it's right over there.
Thank you.
get you home.
I saw Fergus Reed in there earlier.
I did!
He had keys.
Fergus, I need the keys to the archives. You got him?
Yeah. Hang on.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot Yishu technology. It's almost perfect, but is deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot Yishu documents.
According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Ube concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Seth Roth, a living member of Dot Egypt.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Bitte! Bitte, gute Frau! Sie liegt im Sterben!
Verschwinde jetzt!
Arbeiter aus, bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
Leg den rechten Arm in die Maschine.
Cattle in this place. Need to stay calm. Remember the mission. Find Seth Roth. Count to four. Inhale.
First day is tough, me friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survived for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while, might, and the luck, it was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Seth Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? They need a rector uniform.
Whoever dumped!
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say, now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade the uniforms, Medio. But they need to distract the guards first.
I see.
Think a way to distract the guards. They're watching you closely.
Trick if you want the guards off your back.
Kommentar! Aufgrund einer Maschinenfehlfunktion müssen wir kurzfristig den Motor brechen, bis das Problem gelöst ist. Wir haben keine Pfeife, nicht wieder jetzt! Wir sind erschossen! Und die anderen zur rechten und linken Mitte hin! Hast du eine Lampe?
Milo, I know where they keep your wife.
What? Who are you?
I'm in the same block as her.
You sure? She's not dead. Oh, God, she lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Hurry.
Na, wie sieht's aus? Können wir wieder anfahren? Die Lager sind geschmolzen. Brauchen wir unten ein paar Mechaniker.
Ja, die kommen erst morgen wieder. Naja, dann machen wir Schluss für heute, oder?
Ja.
Komm, gehen wir saufen.
Warum denn nicht? Aufgemerkt, Gefeile! Die Fabrik ist fertig geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
William J. Blazkowicz. Be safe out there.
Safe.
Rotes Tor geschlossen.
I come from north. I used to call.
Oh, that is a different kind of cold. Comfort.
Seen my daughter?
Set Roth.
Look at this Shimshin. So much muscle, a physique, what for combat?
You Set Roth?
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Set Roth?
If that you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue? This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, get away, Shimshin. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yichon.
Oh, fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, permit me a moment to consider, Shimshin.
Guten Abend, Gefangene!
Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This, for this I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine... Well, its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different lock, Lock 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into Lock 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Arbeiter!
Hey, you. You are a big man. I can see you still have some strength. I was a big guy like you. I would do something about the god they call the knife. He's inside the guards' barracks. Likes to drag prisoners in there. Tortures them. Seen the smoke rising from the chimneys afterwards. Not asking you to do anything, but the right thing. Do what you feel is right.
Oh God. Stench in here.
Du könntest dich in mein Haus schleichen, was? Solche Dreistigkeit habe ich von Ungeziefern wie dir noch nie gesehen. Unglaublich. Da denkt man, man wüsste, wie ein Insekt denkt. Und was von ihm zu erwarten. Einzelne Kakerlake zertreten.
Thank you.
Security system. Security system disabled. Need to find Set.